Hey friends, if you love photography and like to sell your photos and videos online, make sure you subscribe, hit the bell icon and turn on all the notifications so that you never miss any video guides from the Teaching Doc channel.
And here I come. Hey guys, what's up? Welcome back to the channel. This is Dr. Arindam and you are watching the Teaching Doc. Now I decided to make this video in the outdoor, in the outside, in the open air because something is happening in real time. And I have to share this with you, so I cannot wait to make this video. I had something else in mind, but let's get started. The issue is Shutterstock actually is accepting or passing their judgment in almost a minute, instantly. Either it's approval or rejection, they are doing it within 1 minute. But sadly, most of them, in fact, all of them are rejections. It already happened with me thrice, so I've decided to record it in real time and I am sharing it with you guys. So let us first go into my computer where I will show you by uploading 5 photos of waterfall, 5 nature landscape photos. Now that I have uploaded, let's wait for maximum 1 or 2 minutes and invariably the results will be coming from Shutterstock. Well, you can see all of them have been rejected almost instantly. By giving the same reason, image has got posterization, grain, artifact, and trust me guys, I know what I am doing. I am contributing in Shutterstock for almost 2 years, so it doesn't have any noise. Seemingly, apparently they are not looking into the file, they are simply clicking, selecting all and then rejecting, just giving any random reason. Why I am telling you this? Because there is another agency which almost instantly gives the result, that is Dreamstime, and let's wait for few more minutes for Dreamstime to give the results. Well, to our luck, to our good luck and to my confidence, Dreamstime have actually accepted all those photos. So here is my question to Shutterstock. What the F is wrong with you, man? What the F is wrong with you? You are rejecting good photos, you are rejecting, giving insane reasons, and I am not alone. Every viewer, every contributor, every friend of mine who is contributing in Shutterstock is facing the same reason. So it's high time I request you to please update your review process so that a fair judgment happens to our hard worked clicked photos and graphic designs. Well, most of the friends who have reported me have faced the same issue. So I ask you guys whether you have faced the same issue or not. If you are facing the same issue, if your photos are getting instantly rejected, giving lame reasons, please feel free to like this video, support this video, share your experience in the comments so that we can reach out the Shutterstock community, our voices can reach out and hopefully they improve the results and accept our good quality photos. Well, time for code of the day. If you are watching this video till now and if you have not skipped this video after 1 minute, please type pouch in the comment section. Well, that's it for today's video. Thanks for watching. Please share this video with your friends, photographers and cousins because our motive here is to build a strong community of stock photographers. If you have not signed up for Shutterstock and any other stock photography agency, feel free to use the referral links in my description. So once again, thanks for watching. This is Dr. Arindam and you are watching The Teaching Doc and I will see you in the next one. Bye.